Hey, good morning, Bill and Jessica. In the last 5 minutes here, the wind and the rain really started to pick up and started to whip. I'm going to get out of the way so you can see just how strong the waves here are at Pensacola Beach. There is an evacuation order for both Pensacola Beach and Perdido Key. We have seen some people coming up to the beach just trying to take